else in the military. She'd come in and do things that I don't think you learn in medical school, nursing school. She'd whisper in my ear. I couldn't understand him. She'd whisper, she'd lean down. She'd actually breathe on me to make sure that there was a connection, a human connection. She even went home and brought back her pillow.
I'm pretty sure that's what I think it was.